Hey, Dr. Price, can we talk about your lecture that we just had?
Yeah, of course. Have a seat, Bryson.
So I had a quick question just about the... So just this part about... So you just moved that closer to me.
No.
And anyways, in your lecture, you said something about... So you're moving the trophy near me.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You obviously just did it.
You know, we're sitting here.
You did it like three times.
We're just talking. We're having a conversation.
There's nothing else on this desk.
It's all having a
champion,
meeting.
Bocce champion. Talking. That's
we're
what it is.
We're just talking. We're having a meeting.
We're not.
I moved stuff around on the
I'm
desk.
I'm sick of it. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of that trophy.
It is a really nice trophy. We wanted to have a meeting.
Dr. Price, this bocce ball craziness has got to stop.
I don't know what
you... Don't give me that. Ever since you won last year, it has been a year of non-stop trash talking.
Sandy, I worked for this. I was made fun of for almost a year for getting first rounded, and now I'm going to enjoy my victory.
Well, I am sick of hearing about it.
Well, if you're so sick of it, all you gotta do is beat me in the next bocce ball tournament.
Well, that sounds like a challenge.
Maybe it is.
Well, let's dance.
Let's dance.
Baby, bye.